In 1992, I was with a different band, and we played a tour called Lollapalooza. It was the second one. And it ended here in this very place, three shows in a row, and I remember thinking, fuck! Why couldn't it have ended in Detroit or something? And then we got here, and we did three shows in a row, and every night was fucking incredible. It was three of the best nights of my life. And somewhere in that, probably all three nights, we played this song that right here, and it goes like this. Thank you very much.